Hi everyone, today we're making choux au craquelin. So basically it's a cream puff with a cookie dough on top to give it that crispy texture. We're going to be adding some pandan colouring to make it nice and green. So here are the ingredients. Got some flour, sugar, a pinch of salt in there as well, butter. Over on the side here we've got eggs, some water, flour and salt, and butter.
Save me, save me.